A block of mass m1 of 3 kg is lying on a frictionless plane inclined at 30 degrees. So I am saying this type of problem repeatedly. This is also asked repeatedly in the NEET examination. So this is also discussed in the previous questions. So here we have to concentrate the diagram. The diagram is very important here. So due to this weight, the body comes down. Due to this, goes there. If it balances, 4 kg with the help of a string passing over a pulley as shown in the figure, the acceleration of the each block will be. So here m2g acting downwards, therefore t minus m2g is equal to m2a. Here t plus m1a is equal to m1g. m2g minus t is equal to m2a because where the body moves. So, the first one, T minus M1G sin theta minus M1A. Or substitute the value. Then we can get to 7A. Or A is equal to 7A is equal to 25. 7A is equal to 25. Then A is equal to 25/7. So, for equilibrium, equilibrium means the body at rest, the upward force must be equal to downward force. We have M2G, the other diagram kindly go through. Here, M2G, this M2G, minus tension is equal to M2A. The first one, T minus M1G into M1A. So, if I add this two equation, this TT getting cancelled. Actually, theta value is 60. There is a thing I want to understand, the diagram. For example, 30. Sin 30 is equal to half. The value also, we have to put everything. So, from which A can be calculated. For this equation, that is, T cancels, M2 minus or G taken out, then M2 plus M1 into G is equal to M1 plus M2 into A, therefore A is equal to M1 plus M2 into G by M1 plus M2, therefore simply answer B.